Hey everyone! Have you ever wanted to change the boring default home screen on your Android TV or smart TV? You might already know that there's no easy option in the TV's settings to set a different default launcher. Well, today I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. We'll be using a brilliant little app called ATV Tools. This process lets you completely customize your TV's home screen. Let's get started. Step 1, installation and connection setup. The first thing you need to do is install the ATV Tools app on your mobile phone. Next, we need to connect your mobile and your Android TV to the exact same Wi-Fi network. This is a crucial step. A quick but important note, you cannot use your mobile phone's hotspot to connect the TV. You must use a separate router or another device's hotspot to connect both the TV and your mobile phone to that single network. Once both devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi, open the ATV Tools app on your mobile phone. Step 2, enable developer options. Now we need to prepare the TV. On your Android TV, go to Settings. Scroll down and select the About section. Go down and find the Android TV OS build number. Click on the build number 7 to 10 times until you see a message that says, "You are now a developer." This turns on the developer options. Step 3, enable USB debugging. After you enable developer options, go back to the main settings menu. Scroll down and find the new developer options menu. Go into that menu and look for USB debugging. Turn the USB debugging option on. Once this is done, you don't need to do anything more on the TV itself for a moment. All the remaining steps will be done through your mobile phone. Step 4, connect via ATV Tools. Now go back to the ATV Tools app on your mobile phone. In the app, you will find your TV listed. Click on your TV's name. A pop-up will appear on your TV screen asking for permission. Use your TV remote to allow the connection. Once you do this, your TV will be successfully connected to your mobile phone. Step 5, install the new launcher. From the ATV Tools app, you can now install any app directly onto your Android TV from your phone. You will see an install button on your phone screen. Click on it. Select the APK file for the new launcher you want to install on your TV. The launcher will be installed on your TV in the background. Step 6, set the new launcher as default. The final step is to make the new launcher the default. Go back to the apps section within the ATV Tools app. Here you will see a list of all the apps installed on your TV. Click the three dots and select the option to show system apps. Use the search function to find the original system launcher that your TV is currently using. Click on that original launcher and select the option to disable it. Important, make sure you have installed your new launcher before you disable the original one. Finally, just restart your TV. Your TV will now boot up with the new launcher, and that new launcher is now your permanent default home screen. Bonus and outro. If you ever want to go back to the original home screen, all you have to do is enable the disabled original launcher and then uninstall the new launcher you installed. Simple. A quick note, to install, uninstall, or disable apps, you will need the premium subscription of the ATV Tools app. Don't worry, I've got you covered. I've provided the premium version APK in my Telegram channel. The link is in the description below. Also, make sure you join my Telegram channel. I post useful Android TV apps and tools there daily. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, please like and subscribe for more useful Android TV content.